I look to my eyes and listen to yourself. God is not about yourself.